Sambert, what do you expect of this race after the test and qualifying?
I mean, start P5, anything's possible. The wind seems to have picked up, which could make different aero settings on different cars quite interesting for overtaking, perhaps. It's very hot. These tyres go up very quickly in the heat. We'll see.
Have you a nice day.
Thank you.